In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a set of images in Adobe Firefly, all sharing the same material and style. Stay tuned and I'll show you how.
Studio Shepherd.
So in Adobe Firefly, I'm going to type the prompt, 3D material, a sphere made from diamond and stone, isolated on a black background. Shout out to Howard Pinsky from Adobe for this tip. Click Generate to create this 3D material. Choose your favorite variation, and then download it by clicking the More Options button here. You can create all kinds of materials by simply swapping out this piece of the prompt, like a volcanic rock, gold, or old aged wood. Once you've created your material, we're going to make an image to apply it to. This is a good prompt you can use to create isolated photorealistic images. So I've created my image of a flower, and now in the bottom right, under the Match dropdown, click Upload your image and select one of the material images we just created. Now click Generate, and you can see it recreates our flower image to match. We can now apply it to any image we generate to create a series with the same style. Thanks for watching. If you want to be the first to hear about new and trending design tips, hit the subscribe button now and leave me a comment of any tutorials you want to see next.